Donald Trump's day was supposed to start with a surprise visit to the DMZ, the heavily fortified line separating North and South Korea. But bad weather prevented what would have been his opportunity to deliver a symbolic message to the North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. So he used his speech at Seoul's National Assembly to address the man he called a tyrant and a cruel dictator.
The weapons you are acquiring are not making you safer. They are putting your regime in grave danger. North Korea is not the paradise your grandfather envisioned. It is a hell that no person deserves.
Though he refrained this time from referring to Kim as Little Rocket Man, Trump painted a picture of North Korea likely to infuriate those in its government. He called it a country ruled by a cult, centered around deranged beliefs where people still die of hunger and are tortured in gulags. And as the North Korean government continues to pursue its nuclear ambitions, Trump had this warning.
This is a very different administration than the United States has had in the past. Do not underestimate us, and do not try us.
As he vowed America would not be intimidated and listed the U.S. military assets currently stationed around the Korean Peninsula, protesters outside called for peace.
I demand that the U.S. stop war threats on the Korean Peninsula just to fatten the bellies of arms producers.
Trump says South Korea has agreed to buy more U.S. military equipment, a move he says will help close the trade deficit between the two nations.
It's the first time in more than 20 years that a U.S. president has addressed the National Assembly. President Moon Jae-in says he hopes Donald Trump's state visit will mark a turning point in efforts to de-escalate tensions with North Korea.
Trump says that begins with North Korea stopping the development of its missile and nuclear program. And in exchange,
we will offer a path to a much better future.
With nods to South Korean achievements from economic development to female golfers, the speech was well received in the chamber, likely very much less so across the border. Kathy Novak, Al Jazeera, Seoul.